You know, I thought to myself all day, this time I should play as Gohan, because I also like Gohan. But at the same time, me yelling at Vegeta in the title, that was just too good to pass up. That aside, holy fucking shit, is it hot today? Like, the fan is going both to keep my computer cool and also to legitimately cool me off. And honestly, I don't think I ever got that hack working with Witchlock, which means you're gonna hear the tapping on the controller. Fucking hell. You're gonna hear the tapping on the keyboard. But fortunately, it is Pokemon, it doesn't take that many key presses. Well, regardless of it all, I think it's time. Think it's time to walk the dragon. But say, did you also say you were going to be a male because it's Gen 1? Yeah. At the same time, saw this little leaf play. Yes. And yes, that is my test save. Wait, why is the sound not going? There we go. I see already my laptop's mouse pad has caused trouble. Oh well. But hopefully, that I've done that, yeah, I can enter and exit freely. This becomes Super Saiyans, I mean Super Trainers. Oh, duh. I've always forgotten the doctor's name from last stream. Oh, god damn. Oh well. Oh, brief. Thank you, game. I do wish they implemented the Professor Oak fighting FireRed and Leaf Green in some way. New. There's one scene, a video on like what is the highest tier trainer in Pokemon Red and Blue, and Oak's teams are just fascinating. I think the final, yeah, 2 months later today. I think the final green fight was one of the most powerful or highest ranks, where Oak wasn't as slouched in his own right. Also, something that didn't occur to me till just now. We're gonna have to go through the tutorials again. Yay! Just beat up a teenager or young adult. I got We're gonna lose the first fight, aren't we? Holy shit, that's never happened to me before. Well, I'm so glad this is a Nuzlocke one. Whip, I hope that doesn't become foreboding for the stream. Yeah, I can see the green bar move whenever I tap the keys. That's going to be annoying editing. Thank you. All right, this one. This Cyber Man somehow kills me. It self-destructs on Vegeta and just makes the Yamcha pose. Yeah, this is not my day. Though I will admit, I am still really curious what the bare feet and bare feet, yes, the bare thief and the Cyberman evolve into. Like, will we just see the Wii Colors the Game ads, the games ad, with like the black Cyberman and the greeny one? Wait, they are green. The bluey one. I am bummed that Witch Rock didn't seem to work. Because you don't really miss the controller until it's gone. Yes. And now we take the shortcut this time like smart people. Go this way, I think. Whee. And once we still get attacked. Oh no. It's only a level stronger. Why are you two hanging out here still? Oh, he called for him. I'm curious if these mo- if the fighters have bios. Not if the code is sent into it. Be nice, because I'm not the greatest DBZ fan, so there are some things that I am just gonna flat out not know. Like, fair warning to any DBZ fans that watch the VOD. Little set. At the same time, if any big DBZ fans do watch, and that's enough for us to collect this, I'll probably get a lot more. I'll probably upset a bunch of Pokemon fans as well. I guess I will find out what you evolve into. Oh well. Oh, this is bad. Want to break out just to increase my bad luck. Oh no! I guess I got the bare necessities. Useful information. You. What? I like the icon that appears when you catch one that's now just a Dragon Ball. Well, let's whisk it. Yeah. I would like that free sample. Yeah, 22. That's close enough. That should hopefully last me long enough to get to the town. And if I see a Cyberman, I'm gonna catch it. If I don't, I don't. Keeping things simple for now. You know what I should do? Because that way, the Bear Thief gets some experience. Bad boy. I say his one's gonna go off now? Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Let's give this a try. Just for the sake of silliness. And that went poorly. We did it! We cleared twice! And we're back in the green. Yes, please. I guess no sign, man. Wait. into something, are we? Hey, little girl, want to try on this collar? Oh, that's an awful joke. Awful joke. I would be lying if I didn't say that message made me think of that kind of thing. I do not remember the layout at all for Gen 1. But I'm mainly just exploring why I see fit. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna lose again, aren't I? Oh, you have a bit. Oh no, you're level 9. How did you get level 9 already? Look. Come on, there you go. But now, who's in there? How strong is the Gohan? I'll be spamming that. God. Oh, we got Bullseye to win. Looks like it. Yeah, we bullshitted the win. Beta power bullshit. The power to go further beyond. Yes, I did. And you know, yeah, let's bother. Probably not gonna be the way that I go anyway. Stay in beds. Part of the interesting thing about this hack is both how much I remember about Gen 1 or like my high school math classes and also what has blank been renamed into. I don't know if Vegeta is a prince type, if I call correctly. Fighting type. For me, that was just his title. Yes, please. So what's the point of fighting type in a game where everybody's a fighting type? Stay in realm. The first real dungeon of gym of Pokemon. There's your warning. That's what Piccolo's means, isn't it? Like the senior Piccolo? The one in DragonBall? Oh, he says. Thank you, Vegeta. I'm so glad I'm not doing a Nuzlocke because of that. Let's just bring Vegeta out immediately. I want to punch stuff. Yeah. Wonder if it's the kind of Caterpie. It's gonna be annoying if it is. But at the same time, Beedrills are awesome. I hope it is one of King Piccolo's. Nope. I thought it was an ice one around here somewhere. And you must be another minion of Piccolo's. God damn it, Vegeta. I think that's enough to bear thief and stay alive. There's the item. You know what, because we could use the fight money, no? Unlucky sword. There's the fighter. Trainer, whatever. You know, I'm curious how long Berthy can last. Okay, that's enough. I'm expecting one of them to just self-destruct on me eventually. Yay! I mean, what will they change them to? Boom! I say, the sprite work on this game is still incredible. I mean both base Gen 1 and base FireRed and also the DragonBall mod. You know, let's heal up, just so then we can use more Pokemon, more fighters. I'm curious, so either of you had fights? Nope. There's the Pokemon Center. There's the Pokemon Center. Ugh. Only real life healthcare was that good. I suppose to some degree that would also be encouraging injuries. See ya. You know, let's get a couple of onigiris. You never know when disaster's gonna strike. See ya. See you later. And now we can start our travels once anew. And I'll probably feed more people into Vegeta. Oh, you can! Just put blare some walk music and jam the night away. I wonder if Bear Thief can do this on his own. Looking good. Not much to really say, just trying to keep people, or try to get people strong, so then I can get the evolutions if I decide to play this more on stream. And then just explore what's different. I know some people can do some crazy... Well... There's some people who have already half-finished Pokemon by this point. I sadly am not one of them. Okay, I need to trade you out next turn. That's a cool spot. Cool sprite. Though, like with last stream, this makes me want to play Heroes. Class finally play Heroes. There's another game on my to-do list that I've just not yet done. Alright, so now you get a critical hit. Yay, another level. No. Oh, next time I need to train him out. Got a gun. Got a gun. Whatever. Find some stronger, no? Yeah. Find some stronger ones. Not. Hang on. Does Dr. Bruce say that to everybody? Fulfill my dreams, boy, girl. And then finally I can retire in peace. The book. I said that to the last 20 kids. And I'll say it to the next 20. It's okay. I have no room to go easy on you. I do kind of feel for those trainers that started with, like, a Weedle or something. But they must have had a rough time catching Pokemon at first. But as far as giving the Pokemon hacking scene and stuff like randomizers, that trainer could be you. Could be me. I don't know, actually. Yeah, I could do a randomizer one day. They'd be down for it. I wonder when the first evolution's gonna happen. Cause I assume for Vegeta it's Super Saiyan. How do you view the Pokédex? Fair enough. Let's give it a spy. Not quite yet. That's Lee. Yeah, all to himself. They can evolve with power beyond your comprehension. I know this is more Star Wars than Dragon Ball Z. I suppose I can just ramp up the smug and then it becomes a Dragon Ball quote. Look how Garlic Gun will clear them. God, I wish I could throw a Pokeball and catch you. New. One last time. Right, now let's get out of here. Not yet. But on that note, eat the food, eat the food. I'm happy that all three of my fighters have reached a point where that's not a full heal. Piccolo! Yes, Whiskers. Oh, we gotta get Piccolo. We gotta get that daily dose. Yeah! Oops, no. I just got Piccolo and I want to save. Oh, is Piccolo the Pikachu of this area? That's bad. I think you can survive in that hit. Nope, he cannot. Well, let's try it. Whoa! That was really bad. This could get... it's a bit of a twist, then, really. A battle that I just won. No, I am not. Well, I have Piccolo and Vegeta, so I'm good. At least good for now. The next is the first gym, isn't it? Saiyan Realm! Which looks exactly the same as the last town. God damn. Work must have been rough. Not even an hour yet and I'm feeling tired. What's in this town? I think we'll explore this town a bit. No. Like, that's probably a very embarrassing idea. Yeah, Jirobi. There we go. Yeah, I gotta know. Does the gym look different? Or gym Yeah! Block looks different. So at least won't be seeing like Misty, Brock, Erica. Was Lieutenant Surge Gen 1? Science! Yes, sir. I suspect there's a texture glitching out. But you can't really fault. It's probably done by like a couple guys or a small team, so that's gonna happen. Space! Moon! Frickin' Eevee. It's been quite the day. Everybody was like husk breath. Just rushing out towards whatever they could. Did finally one small step for man. One big leap for mankind. Too bad it was something just too young for me, way before my time. I just assumed Yajirobe would be somewhere. Okay then. So I guess that's how far we can get. Lost level. Let's do Tanbaran first, cause he'll probably leave the second he evolves. If he does. I need to see if it would tell me. And I have Vegeta evolved, so let's give this a try. It does not tell me. Well, let's take you on, Mr. Man. Let's take this guy on, let's take Yajirobe on. Despite what I say, let's go back and grab Turtles? Well, that's very bad. Maybe we won't fight Yajirobe this dream. So I should double back on the conversation. Oh, whoa, that's bad. To double back on a conversation earlier in the stream, Turtles would be one of those examples. I know who he is from like the video games and stuff like that, but I don't think I've ever seen the Tree of Might. So I only know him as Black Goku. And not, of course, Goku Black, who came much later. Piccolo! Ah, well, it's the forgotten child of Bardock. Whose sprite looks actually really good. Do I dare? Final flash! I am not, but we're gonna do it anyway. feel like the dialogue is mostly untouched. More Saiyan garbage. Love that cell line. Is he gonna turn into the monkey? Apparently not. Well, it doesn't matter now. Nappa! A very nice sprite. Vegeta, how could you? This is not the Vegeta, how could you? Killing me again? I have terrible Vegeta in prison. I mean, Nappa, this is not the first time. I know. But it still stings every time. Yay! Let's go find our own yards, Roby. I hate that Pokemon seems to insist on these only being one use. Cause it's so good when X and Y and Sun and Moon that you just keep using them. Or is it just Sun and Moon? I forget. Oh well. Let's go for a Cyberman. If not, we wage on. Did we get a Simon? No, we got better. No, we did not get better. I call Mulligan. Let's give this a nod fine. Kind of wish we had false swipe right now, or the equivalent. That we be too strong. And with that, we're gonna part, because oh boy, am I tired. Work must have been a lot rougher on me than I thought. Oh, come on. But honestly, I think I'm going to have to start this off some more. But I don't think I'm far enough to really give this ROMhack justice. Excuse me. But I guess it's going to be something for Monday's stream. Because, oh boy. I am kind of knackered. Let's give me a fine and call it. Have fun, everybody.